As urbanization accelerates, AI is shaping the development of smart communities, making life more efficient and convenient. For example, AI-powered public safety systems can help reduce crime rates, while environmental monitoring tools ensure cleaner air and water. Additionally, AI-driven energy management can help optimize electricity usage, lowering costs for residents. Transportation is another area where AI makes a big impact. Southeast Asian cities are notorious for their traffic congestion, but smart traffic systems powered by AI are easing this burden. These systems predict traffic patterns, optimize signal timings, and even provide real-time alternative routes to commuters. Excitingly, local communities can participate in testing and refining these innovations. The rise of smart cities offers employment and growth opportunities as well. From managing automated systems to analyzing vast amounts of data, individuals with the right skills can find roles in this emerging sector. Upskilling in AI-related fields can open doors to careers that actively shape the future of urban living. By embracing AI, Southeast Asia is not only enhancing the quality of life but also creating avenues for individuals to directly contribute to technological advancements. So, what are your thoughts on the future of AI in your community? Let me know in the comments. If you found this topic insightful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more content about AI and Southeast Asia. See you in the next video.